What's good? What's good? What's up, ladies and gents? We back with another reaction video. We got Xavier McKinney, hardest hitting DB in college football. I love seeing them big hitters. Let's go ahead and jump into it. I was wondering who Bama top players was this year, because I've been watching. I say this every video. I've been watching college football, so Bama always got a squad. So I was looking forward to seeing who was on there this year. Oh, they got him in a box. All right. Ooh, good pick. So he in a box a lot, honey. He gotta be a good tackler for them to put him in a box. Again. So this is what Alabama ran this year. And a whole lot of nickel. Sent that boy back. He got scared. Oh, he couldn't hold it. That's what it was. That boy came in fast. God damn. So is he a nickel corner or is he a safety? Well, I guess it's just DB. That's like Kareem Jackson. Kareem played safety and corner. Okay, I see him deep. Ooh. Yeah, he hit it. Running back be reckless. I can't say I've seen enough to say he the hardest hitting, because there's some hard hitting DBs out there. I gotta watch some more, but for sure, he a good tackler. Oh, this man broke the block shed off a lineman. Oh, so he played like a box safety, but. Like his body type look like a he could play free. Wow, this sack. Yeah, he plays like a box safety, you know, safety slash linebacker, but this man beating linemen blocks and stuff. That's crazy. Ooh. He seemed real versatile. He'll break up. Good pick. Oh my gosh. Ooh, give me that. Yeah, I'm assuming, bro, he's pretty strong, you know. He don't look like just huge like that, but he a bigger safety. He seem like he's strong, you know, ripping the ball out like that, breaking linemen blocks. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm not seeing no hardest hitting stuff, you know. It kind of like killed the expectation of the video for me. He could have put like top tier DB in college football, something like that, like, you know, instead of hardest hitting. But for sure, like, he's all around. He seems like he can cover well. He got good speed, break on the ball. Tackles very well, got good pursuit, real strong, got good size. Like, he seemed like a overall really good DB. Oh, good hit. So he can hit for sure. I'm just saying the hardest hitting part, you know, I feel like it's probably somebody out there. He can hit. Oh, he batted back in his hands. Oh, he ain't forced the fumble. All right. So he's starting to see some hits. Dang, I ain't gonna lie. The running back low-key ran him over, but it looked like the... How he bounced back, the running back felt that. It looked like the running back felt it more than him. He got the X dreads going. Yeah, they're about done. Whew, I'm a little tired, man. Work earlier. But yeah, he's nice for sure. Somebody. Yeah, he nice. I don't know about hardest hitting, like I said, but definitely he's really good. Like, I can't say nothing about that. He's not a good player, no, that's a lie. But we're gonna end it there. Appreciate y'all for watching. Who y'all would take over him and Grant Delpit, you know? I'd have to like watch it back, just like really review it. But you know, I just want to know y'all thoughts as far as if you really watch college football that deep, you know. But what would y'all take? You know, put y'all thoughts. We'll end it there. I appreciate y'all for watching. And if it's somebody who's better than both of them in your eyes, comment it below. You know, let me know. But appreciate y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned and stay blessed.